Pleiades, a subversion Saga game, came out, and we are here. So we're just going to quickly drop this link a few places, and then we'll get right to it. I'm excited to see this. I love indie games. What's going on, guys? Anyone else like indie games the way I do? Is that just a me thing? Clicking wrong things everywhere. I don't even know what I'm doing. Alright. Without further ado, let's do this.
My name is Michael Tomlinson. I'm a pretty regular 22-year-old, or at least I was before this trip. I've always been mature for my age. Hell, I've sounded like this since I was 16. I don't have a ton of passions in life, but one that's close to my heart is the study of the universe. Obsessed from a young age, I read and watched everything I could get my hands on about the cosmos, planets, solar systems, galaxies, but especially aliens. The fascination became something of a compulsion over the years, as my girlfriend Amber would say. She supports me in my wild antics, but deep down I think she hates it. That's why I decided to take a trip out to Pleiades State Park by myself, partly to clear my head, but mostly to investigate reports of UFO sightings. Labeled by many as the best hotspot in Washington State, I just had to see it for myself. Now, normally I'd be side by side with my best friend, Otis Reznor.
He was
busy on the East Coast with his own investigation, so I went alone. His parents led a successful revolution of the United States in the
2030s. Got good lead in.
But from then until now, no proof has surfaced about UFOs or secret government programs. Otis believes that those that ran the programs are still out there, hiding and waiting. I was reluctant but hopeful. Now, I can pretty much guarantee you that you won't believe the story that I'm about to tell you. Fuck it. Here goes. It started when I arrived to find the park gates closed and the road barricaded. That's odd. I didn't see anything about the park being closed online. I didn't come all this way to turn back now. I guess I'll just look around and see if I can find a ranger or something.
Okay.
Doesn't look like anybody's home. I guess I'll keep looking around.
Damn, kid campers are always snooping around my tent, getting into my stuff. I wrote this in the pseudo cursive so they can't read it. Don't tell anyone, but I keep a special stash hidden in the stump in Lake 11 that you can help yourself to. Why do you call those two? Blake's my ass. Watch out for the monster, though. Ranger Tom, P.S. Stop teasing me about my stump stashes. You know, this is the Elder Scrolls fault. Nice. Well played, sir. Well played.
Looks like these people put on so much sunscreen and bug spray they just disappeared. Hey, they have the same shitty old SUV I have. It looks better in black, though.
With your friend. Okay. Seen a stump, figured I'd check it out. Birdhouse. There's stuff on this table over here.
This place gives me the creeps.
Alright, Trent, what's up?
I thought the park was closed. I wonder where they went.
Huh. I now have a lighter out. I do not know how to put... Oh, never mind. Punch stuff. Good to know. Good to know.
I don't think anyone's been here in a while. Might be something nearby, though.
I should have paid more attention. Entrance is forbidden.
I should probably check around the campground before I go wandering off.
What else am I... I gotta go look around, damn it. My patience is...
Damn, were they having a fucking rave here? Look at all this shit. These people must have been having a rager. And it's like they just vanished. These lakes? These are tiny little ponds. I better not get too close, though. It's a shame I never learned how to swim. Is this place frozen in time? This camera's ancient.
Sorry, people.
Seems like
night.
It still works, though. Maybe I'll snap a few photos while I'm running around.
I'm packing up my camp to head further up the mountain in case they come back. I'm leaving my old camera riding Insta camera behind for a lucky stranger that finds this. It served me well over the years. I know new technology is great and all, but there's something about using old tech that I find oddly satisfying. I have to go now, but maybe I'll see you on the mountain. Wait, P.S. No selfies. Focus on something other than yourself for once. Okay.
Hmm.
Nicely done, nicely done.
I wonder why all this construction gear is out here. I mean, this park is so low tech. It just doesn't make any sense.
Over here yet. I don't know. I think I have. I definitely have. Okay. So have I gone in circles? I've definitely gone somewhere. I need to figure out where to go.
I don't think anyone's been here in a while. Might be something nearby, though.
This caveman worker, she was a bad idea. Everyone was just banging out in the woods, and I'm stuck here with the torch, being a faithful husband. Staring into the flames does help pass the time and keep my mind off things. Fuck it. I'm just gonna go home. Whoever finds this can have it. I hope it helps you as much as it helped me, Frank. Alright, Frank. Thanks. Okay. Now I've got a flaming stick. I'm gonna put that away for now. And we will also put that away for now. Okay. Anything. I have some things. Let's see. Apparently M is my mini. Is my lap. Okay.
I bet I can climb this fucking thing. I should probably check around the campground before I go wandering off.
I'm very curious as to what I'm checking around for. Have I read this one yet? Yes, I have. Okay. That door does not turn. Okay.
Whoa, this thing is even cooler in person. I read about this online. They think this megalith has been here for thousands of years.
Ah, thank you, Chief. By the lakes. That's all that matters is I have fire. Alright, let's see here. We looked at this stuff. Likes 11 and 22. naturally, I would not search up here because I came, found the painkillers, and ran away. Oh yeah, this is where I found the camera. Okay. So then, there's tons of birds. So let's wash them. And there's painkillers in this log. Got those. Stash logs. So then, what's up? I think up this way. Okay. I really wasn't expecting. Okay.
Oh shit! What happened here? Oh hell no! I gotta go get some help. I gotta get back to my car.
Fantastic. That's a good thing to take a picture of. I'm down. Infinite stamina mode.
Please tell me this isn't happening. Where the fuck is my car? Oh my god, am I in the Twilight Zone? What the fuck is going on around here?
Yeah.
Damn, all my gear was in there. The nearest town's like 60 miles away. I can't just walk there. My cell phone doesn't have any service either. Come on, Michael, think. I guess I'm gonna have to follow the river and climb up somewhere to call for help. Sounds like as good a plan as any.
Someone stole my fucking SUV. It's at least 60 miles to the nearest town. This is fucked. I need to get to a higher elevation to hopefully get some cell phone service. Being the dumbass that I am, I only brought my cell phone and a diary. I should look at them, help me on my journey. When I'm ready, I should head up the trail towards the river and Mount Pleiades. Alright, let's go this way. Off we go.
Hour hike, I finally made it to the Pleiades River. I still wasn't getting any cell service, so I knew I had to climb the mountain for any chance at a signal.
Okay. Looks like we're up to some kind of final across the server. Yep. That's why I hit that football. a path? It is a path. But it's not where I want to go, I don't think. The hell did the sun say? Caves. No, I need to go there now. I don't think fire is the answer. At this point, anyway. Huh. If at first everything else seems impossible, then you have to go with the only logical answer, which is the other path.
I can't turn back now. I gotta call for help. It's my only chance.
Well, going this way. Such is life.
More of them. Same condition, just blood and bones. What the hell is doing this? Well, I guess they're not gonna need their gear anymore.
Huh. It's very interesting in our great state park. We have many great things to see and do around the greater park. Mount Pleiades, Pleiades River, and Lake Pleiades are among the most popular destinations. The old lava tube cave system is quite popular as well, but it's quite dangerous. We don't officially condone entering the caves as there have been many accidents and losses of life over the years, but as you have expressed interest in exploring them, I have drawn you a rudimentary map on the back of this note to help you so you don't get lost down there like many. Just like so many. Please stay safe and enjoy your time at Pleiades State Park. Forest Ranger Carla. Excellent. And I'll also take that torch. Damn, there's a second skeleton here. Oh, well, didn't go across the river. So I'm going in the hole. Unless it doesn't let me. In which case, then we're turning around. You know, let's roll. Yeah, look, a skeleton.
Oh, this is great. How warm and inviting. Good thing I'm armed with a torch and some fucking glow sticks. There better be a way out through here.
Dude, the dialogue in this is fucking great. Oh my god. Oh, damn. Every time it does that, it catches me off guard. Fucks me right up. Ah. Oh, buddy. These shape-shifting orb things started attacking us, and then these barriers started. I ran as fast as I could back to the fire. Fuck those red devils. I'm gonna go back and try to help my friends. If I don't make it, tell my mom I love her. Evan. Okay. Okay. I'm looking to encroach.
paintings and glyphs are amazing. I wonder how old they are. Some of these seem to lend some credence to the ancient alien theory.
Okay. Is this the way I came? I have no idea. No, definitely, I don't think so. Okay, that was the way I came. I'm like on edge. I'm half expecting something to jump out at me at some point. What the
What is that?
That's what I'm saying. What the fuck is that? Like, why is it glowing blue in a cave? Is this the barrier? Yo, what the fuck is this?
Fuck, what the hell is this thing? Ah! I can't seem to hurt it.
Maybe I can outrun it.
Bodies are being dropped down here from somewhere. That thing isn't attacking me when I'm among the bones. Maybe it thinks I'm dead too.
Okay. inner devil isn't trapped in this puzzle. There's been just some serious shit going on. I don't feel so good, Mom. I love you, Evan Mason. Okay. What the fuck is... So. I don't really know what my options are here. Besides to run the fuck away from that thing. I have... That's what I was looking for right there, bam. How do I... No, I don't want... Okay, that's what it was. Dope. Alright, thing. Leave me alone, thing. I've seen a different way to go.
Looks like that thing can't follow me through this energy field. Look how casually I just said that. As if my entire reality hasn't gotten flipped upside down. I need to focus on getting out of here. I can sort out all this insanity later.
Let's go some other, complete other, different way that I didn't be before.
Seems to be peaceful. Thank God. Easy, pupper. Easy. Thank you for your blessing, Wolf.
Okay. What's up with you? Okay. So long, Wolfie. Cave comes to an end, but there's some stuff. Torch oil, okay. Lighter fluid, okay. Painkillers, thank God. Another glow stick. Another battery. I left these supplies in case someone gets lost in the caves. Enjoy it and be more careful next time, Ranger Tom. Go up this way and there's a way to go up here that was also a different path. Another one, or is this the same one? This looks like a different one.
Sure, some kind of force field. How bad could it hurt?
Okay, here's my question now. Gotta figure this out.
What the? Get the fuck away from me! Ah.
More of these fucking guys. Fuck those guys.
Thank God they can't go past those barriers. There has to be some kind of explanation for this shit.
Like, just the foul language of this guy is hilarious. Oh my God. Like the way out, but why is there a left then?
That looks like an exit. Thank God.
Refresh my batteries and that. I'm expecting one of those glitched out mine things to happen.
You?
door the other way was locked, and I don't have a key. Survivor reference. So I if this door is locked, my dude just had an acid trip. Burn the door down. And I have no key. Step two is to go back. I've officially tracked everything up here. I'm a World of Warcraft player. I'm gonna explore everything and anything. Not these jerks again. Psych. I'm out. What's this level? What
did an alien just fucking talk to me in my own mind through a portal in a cave and then leave me a key? Am I on drugs? This can't be real. Someone's fucking with me. I'm on a TV show or something, right? Okay, you guys. You got me. You can come out now. Wow. The key is real.
Wayne's
just
World.
Floating here.
Nice. Another reference.
And the sooner
Top
I get
notch.
Out of these caves, the better. I need to call for help. I think I'm losing it.
Okay, where in God's name is that key? Did I already get the key? that alien put that key in. Unless I did get it. What the hell? I am tripping out. Seen that alien, and then there was a key, and where the fuck's the key? Am I like on crack? I might be on crack. Oh my god. Yeah, I'd have never seen that. I'd never have realized that. I just spent the next million years here, running around with this thing, looking at the ground everywhere. Deadass. Chumps. Alright.
I couldn't begin to explain what had happened in the caves. All I knew for sure was I needed to get the hell out of here, and my only chance at that was calling for help. I knew I was getting close to the mountain now. That's when I stumbled upon a walkie-talkie and a note that was left for me by a strange man. Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Hello, stranger. Name's Wayne.
Thank God. It's so nice to hear another person's voice. My name is Michael. I need help. Where are you?
I'm on a nearby ridge. You seen this shit out here?
I've seen some super crazy shit, man. What have you seen?
Ah, yes, there's many strange things going on around here right now. First, these military types start running around and building shit, blocking off the mountain summit, and then those damn red energy orbs start killing people. I don't know how I could be of much help. I've tried to stop them, but nothing works.
Do you have a cell phone? Can you call for help with these radios?
The radios are short range, so no dice there. I don't believe in cell phones, unfortunately. That's why I've been waiting for someone else to come along.
Well, I need to get to the summit of Mount Pleiades, so I can hopefully get some cell service so I can call for help then. You said it was blocked off?
Yeah, those military boys built some serious walls and shit to block anyone from getting up there. I've been watching them since they came. They spent a good amount of time in the ghost town while they were building it. There's a security door in the wall that leads up to the mountain that has a key card reader. So maybe they left one in one of them cabins in the ghost town.
Great. I'll look for a key card in the ghost town, I guess.
Oh, and Michael.
Yeah?
Be careful. Those red fucks are all over the town. I tried everything to kill them, but nothing seemed to work. I even shot them and it just went right through them. They fucked me up pretty good, so I left, but not before I marked most of the buildings to stop them from entering. The natives here were very in tune with the universe, and somehow they discovered how to block certain energies with markings and stones and the like. I just took some paint and copied their symbols, and it worked to keep things out.
Great. Thanks for the heads up, Wayne.
No problem. Take care of yourself. I'll be here if you need anything. I'm just not going anywhere near that ghost town again.
I'll radio if I need anything.
Good luck, Michael.
So, you can't come out, but I don't know if I need anything in, and you're annoying. Oh, go away for now. I'll find, go look around elsewhere for now.
This should be fun. I gotta find that key card.
Yo, spark thingy, leave me the fuck alone, bro. Shit, that didn't help. Oh shit. Oh, buddy. Crank up some fucking painkillers real quick. So look around here. You know? It's all fine and dandy until you realize you gotta go the fuck back out there. Way to go, Trent. Okay, wait.
Amber. Please don't go. I need your help. Baby?
Oh.
Please talk to me. Please.
This guy keeps seeing someone named Amber. that box, alright? When I was just in, I don't think so. Yo. What the f- I don't know what just went on with this bucket right here, but it gave me a heart attack. God. Dude, trying to give me a heart attack or something here? What's coming for the left hook? There's no sign that anyone help is coming. An occupying force in that has taken over the park and closed off the mountain. Many strange phenomenon have been occurring, including these fire orbs that are killing people, burning their flesh from their bones. The oddest thing is that there has been no activity of UFOs that I've seen here hundreds of times before. I wonder what will happen when they come back. Wayne. Just came from my thing. Catch me off guard with these boxes and shit, man.
Oh, hell no.
Oh shit. Been there. What else do I got? What the hell is this totally? That was definitely not the way I came in, and I'm out. I honestly am not sure where I came in. This path looks as good as any except for this dude here.
This isn't just a hallucination.
You don't, but it's not. Everything that is happening is very real. I will explain everything when I arrive. Please, be careful.
Wait. Fuck.
This way. Just that random hallucination. Okay. one way was to Ghost Town, the other way was to the mountain. But where the hell is... I honestly do not remember where I came from, so... running around in the wild. There's a lean button. Yo. Alright. Somewhere I encountered a sign, and the sign said Ghost Town and Mount. Now I can get to this Ghost Town. I have no idea how to get out of it, clearly. I think this alien is a dog, and I have to go back through this town and find a different exit. So that's where I'm at. Fuck this thing. Clearly this. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. But it does not That's the rock I was looking for. Phew. Trying to avoid having to go near the little red orby dudes again. Tell me what to do with my torch. Thank you.
Looks like I need a key card to get through here. I climbed and climbed as fast as I could until I reached the summit. I had traveled wet through, at the time, seemed like hell. My feet throbbing, heart racing. I had been conserving the last precious percentage of battery life on my phone for this very moment. I needed help, and there was only one person to call.
Hello?
Amber.
Michael, it's 3 a.m. You haven't replied to my messages.
Babe, there's something horrible going on up here. People are being murdered. Someone stole my car.
Oh my God.
I had to climb Mount Pleiades just to get a signal. Please contact Otis and send help as soon as you can. I don't know what's going on up here or how deep it goes. There's some group that's been doing something major up here. I mean, I've seen some really, really crazy shit.
I understand. I'll call him right away. Where are you going to be?
I'm going to head back down the mountain to the ghost town. There's a man named Wayne that helped me get up here. He's near the ghost town as well.
Okay, be careful, baby. Otis will know what to do.
My phone's going to die any second now. I love you, Amber.
I love you too.
No, don't die, don't die, don't die. No! Fuck! Oh, shit. Wayne. Are you there, Wayne?
Michael, did you make it?
I did. Hey,
What's that?
There's something up here with me. I don't know. Some kind of craft.
What shape is it?
What?
Is it fucking round or triangular?
Triangular.
Oh shit, Michael, you need to-
I need to what?
Did you call for help?
Yes, help is on the way.
You need to get back here right away. The triangular craft are-
They're what? Wayne? Wayne? Wayne, if you can hear me, help is coming. Stay put near the ghost town. They'll be looking for you there. Is that my fucking car?
Rip. Gone.
Oh, fuck. Where the fuck am I? What is this place? Suddenly it struck me, like a ton of bricks. I knew where I was. Stuck. Somewhere between a dream and reality. I didn't know if someone or something put me here, but I knew I had to try to find a way out. Trapped between the static of the stars and the sun, I didn't know what to do to make the door open. And then, it just opened. I guess it's time to go to the next room. Let me the fuck out of here! Just the beginning of this nightmare. Who or what could have possibly done this, and why? I will find whatever did this and make sure it can't hurt anyone else.
Clearly, I have to go in
order. Another familiar sight. I didn't know if I believed that there were aliens trying to reach out to help me. After all the unnatural forces I had seen at work, some of them trying to kill me, what was I supposed to believe? The last thing I remember before this place is a UFO taking me. Was I on their ship now? Is this their idea of saving me? Just like that, it was gone the second I stepped in the middle. I wonder if the door is open now. sick game is this?
I'm like expecting a jump scare every time I open a door.
A little slice of ghost town. Just what I wanted to remember. I wonder what horror awaits here. What's this room?
Oh shit! Fuck.
It's filling with water. I'm gonna drown.
Shit! No!
There has to be a way to shut it off.
Fuck! Shit! Ow!
Fuck this place.
Michael, you seriously don't like water, eh, bro?
This looks promising.
Oh shit, the ceiling's dropping. Time to go.
Torches or something.
Or something. Oh, now the door's open. But there's more torches. I grabbed the gun, but I can't do anything with it. The fuck? Oh.
Fuck.
Hilarious. Shit. But I'm gonna die here, probably. Circumstance.
full-size screen in front of me. It was Enlow Dam, the site where my best friend Otis Reznor's parents, Eli and Jessica, fought against the former American government. Why was it playing? I don't know. But something inside me wanted to push forward harder than that. What in the hell is this room? I think I'm gonna throw up. It's so dark and yet reflective. Is there anything even in here? Old camera with night vision. This could come in handy. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and guess that the way to open the door is at the top of this ladder. That's just great. I love heights.
Man, you whine about everything, dude. You don't like heights, don't like water. Yes, can hold a torch and a gun and climb. My clothes are officially my hero. Apparently, okay. Thank God for not fall damage. Oh, he does take fall damage, just not from halfway up. Nice. Well, I found a way to die.
I'm gonna go out on a limb here and guess that the way to open the door is at the top of this ladder. That's just great. I love heights.
Did I not hit the switch? Yeesh. Thank you.
hear the familiar hum of red devils and their glows beyond the barrier. But there was something else as well. Kill some shit. With no light. Fuck. Shit. Shit.
Oh my, I had no idea what he meant. So like a devil with no light, I was like, the hell?
This old office looks familiar somehow. I don't know how though. Looks like it's out of the 80s. Something seems off though. Yeah, forgot to mention, not really into rituals. Another office straight out of the 80s. I wasn't even born until 2033. Why does it feel like I've been here before?
Space is meant to be used in case of emergency breach of the facility. The only way to access the secret room is via a false red book on the desk opposite the false wall. Simply pull the book and it will open the wall, Director Smith.
Such a big help in the ghost town. He seems to know more about everything that's going on than anyone else. I hope he's okay, and I hope Amber can find him. Seen him in weeks, but here he was, as real as could be. I know he and Amber will find me, wherever I am. He's not gonna believe the story I'm gonna have to tell him, though. Intentionally put you in harm's way. But you were the only person I knew that could help. And I hear your voice. This especially if it was the last chance I would get. I know you're out there somewhere, working with Otis to find me. I'll see you soon, I hope. Seems like the end of the road. By my count, that's 22 rooms. Just like that, I woke up in a cell. I had no idea where I was, but I knew I was awake and that this was real. The strangest thing was, I still had all of my possessions on me, even the crazy energy pistol. Standing guard was one of those orbs. I knew what I had to do. Never gonna get old. Now, there's gotta be some way out of here.
Let's go look around some more. Good thing. This is where I was. So that got me out here. Thank you. then. Good times, my God. Got some ammo. Restraining the facility if you want to go. Keep in mind this installation has been around for over 70 years, built in the 1960s. It's a miracle it's still working. There's a new temporary code for administration offices having issues, 8214. Did I get locked out? Seems to be slightly glitched out here. I got locked out. That's what we're gonna have to do here. save is the door itself. I hear another one. Where the fuck is it? Games, finding glitches.
What in the hell have these people been doing down here?
Two rooms of doom. Huh. Okay. Is there anything written on here that I missed? Is that the one from over here then? No? Okay, what the hell is that number for? Special purchases. Okay, so 8008 and 1844. Okay. Actually, there's a Karen note. Okay, I've already seen that. brain doesn't work the best, so let's figure this out.
Looks like the exit opened up.
What was this? 6969. I need a number for research and development. Research and development. 1844. There's a video in the boardroom. I knew I found a remote, but how do I use said remote? I think your R&D password hates me.
Somehow I get the feeling I'm opening Pandora's box. Is that a UFO? Somehow I get the feeling I'm opening Pandora's box.
That thing was like anti-death, it didn't even die. Okay. So far, codes I haven't used are 8008 and 4441. Magnetically levitated electromagnetic sentries. Okay. Okay. shot. So the next one's a skunk. Crap, I already forgot what it was. Was it in this room? No, where did I get that number from? Ah, 4441, not 1444.
This is insane.
I feel like I definitely missed something somewhere.
I know I seen something about the Orion hangar, but where did I?
Orion star system.
Two. missing something somewhere, and I don't know what it is. Oh, but it's calm down. Oh, and, don't jump on the dead guy over there. He bugs out. I'm actually gonna call it a night. I gotta get some sleep. But tomorrow after I stream Fall Guys, we'll come back and we'll get dive more into this game. So far, Shua, this game is amazing. Dude, it's kind of fun. I'm not gonna lie, I'm having a great time playing it, and I can't wait to see what else happens here. You guys can get this game on Steam. The name is in the title of this stream. It's fun, it's interesting. Definitely check it out. Much love. Later, guys.